Hello guys, and welcome to Creating Hairstyle from Scratch for Production with Core XGen. My name is Bruno Tornisielo, and today I will show how to create a hairstyle inside of Maya. On this tutorial, basically I will be showing all my process on creating guides, maps, modifiers for each layer, and finishing with a final render on XGen and Arnold. So, I hope you enjoy it, and let's begin!